Dieter and Daniel, all the doors to our underground facilities are now hidden. Non-members can't see and open any of the doors. Level 1 members can see and open the doors to the chapel. Level 2 members can see and open the door to the Hall of Trials, and so on and so forth. Dieter and Daniel, please make sure Tom Kamer feels at home. We have high hopes for him. Dieter and Daniel, it pains me to say this, but Tom has sinned. He has to confess his sins and repent. We cannot allow him to return back home to you until he has confessed his sins and returned to the path to shore. If one of Tom's relatives or friends is looking for him, please let them know that only members of the Children of Shore can visit him. Let us pray for his soul. Dieter and Daniel, all the doors to our underground facilities are now hidden. Non-members can't see and open any of the doors. Level 1 members can see and open the doors to the chapel. Level 2 members can see and open the door to the Hall of Trials, and so on and so forth.
You fool.
Sir, this is a private church and you do not belong here. Please turn around and walk away.
They built Shore Temple, and it was beautiful. I am the Lord, he said. I am the High King. Worship me, and you will be rewarded.
Get the hell out of here!
Shore will change your life. He will change your perception of reality. He will let you see things that were hidden from you. And he will help you to ignore the things that are unimportant. He will let you hear voices that no one else can hear. Be thankful for those gifts and bow to him, for he is the Lord. Someone is changing the codes on the safes that we have installed throughout the facilities. We found a bar of soap with one of those safe codes scratched into it. We need to find out who is doing this and stop him or her immediately. Please inform our members that once they have kissed the next holy ring of Shore, blessed be Shore, and advanced to level 2, they can access the Hall of Trials. The entrance to the Hall of Trials is located in the main building. If you exit the elevator, it is the second door on the left. Please remind our followers that the entrance to the Hall of Trials is invisible to them until they have advanced to level 2. Please change the door code to 1887. That's 1887. Someone is changing the codes on the safes that we have installed throughout the facilities. We found a bar of soap with one of those.
You are a child of Skoro and Shore will never forgive you. May his spiders find you and tear you limb from limb.